One person is dead after a crash this morning in East El Paso. Thank you for choosing KTSM 9 News. I'm Andy Morgan. According to El Paso police, the crash happened just before 3 a.m. near Edgemere Boulevard and War Arrow Place. That is near Pebble Hills Elementary School. Police did not say how many vehicles were involved or what led up to the crash. El Paso Fire Dispatch telling KTSM that another person was injured in the crash and was taken to the hospital with non-critical injuries.